I'm just waiting for my turn to write into Inferners. Put my rhymes in a book, it would be a page turner. Down to 10 for the New York Times bestsellers list. But no mention of you, not worth the ink for the disc. See my picture on the back jacket, looking charming and dapper. Won the Pulitzer Prize for the best damn rapper. My bio is glowing, says I'm 30 years young. And the world is so excited that I've only just begun. Have my wife pack my things and go out on a book tour. Sign some books and take some pictures and leave them wanting more. They tell me that this is the best book that they've ever read. And the book on tape is better than De La Soul is dead. I'm having a hard time adjusting to the fortune and fame. But my friends keep telling me that I'm still the same. I'm tired of all these MCs thinking that we are equal. Now we'll just excuse me, I've gotta go write the sequel.